the Daily Music Tip. I am Giovanni Perin, and today I would like to share with you a typical salsa montuno. Hi everybody, and welcome back to the Daily Music Tip. I am Giovanni Perin, and today I would like to show you how to play a basic montuno for salsa music on the vibraphone. You can of course play it on the piano or on the marimba, the guitar, or whatever instrument you are playing. Before we going on with the lesson, I would like to remember you that if you want to support the channel, you may want to buy some of my music, my book, or even book a private lesson with me. We can use either Skype, Zoom, or FaceTime. The notes of this montuno are taken from the C6 arpeggio, so basically C, E, G, and A. We start from C and we play C, E, and then G. Then we add the A. Lastly, we will play again the C. And then we are back to the beginning. The montuno is a part of a song, so a song in the salsa music, and it is a great place for taking a solo. Today I would like to show you how to play a solo on top of this C major montuno. The first thing that we can try is a rhythmical improvisation based on a couple of notes of the C major scale. We can pick, for example, the C, the D, and the E, and try to make an improvisation with just these three notes, as if we were playing on a drum set. The montuno is based on C major, so why not to play over the C major scale? Of course, we can play a solo over a C major scale, but we have to be aware that some of the notes will be dissonant. In particular, the F, so the fourth, will create a dissonance with the third. Another note that we have to be aware of is the seventh, because it will create a minor second with the root. So it is dissonant. This means that you want to play those notes as passing tones, and you don't want to put an accent on them. You just want to let them flow, and you don't have to stress your solo over them. In fact, ending a phrase with the F, it is not a great idea. Another great way to improvise over this montuno would be to use just the note of the major pentatonic, that are 1, 2, 3, 5, 6 of C major, so C, D, E, G, and A. And in fact, this scale avoids the 4th and the major 7th, so it avoids the dissonant sound. Let's see what we can do with it. Thank you. course, make sure to use different dynamics, different rhythms, and try to play melodies that make sense for you. A great thing to do would be to sing those melodies and then play them on the instrument. I hope this lesson will help you to get into the improvisation world. If you liked the lesson, put a like on the video, subscribe to the channel, follow me on Facebook and Instagram, and please let me know if there's something that you want me to talk about in the future Daily Music Tip. Thanks a lot, and bye-bye.